Welcome back to the Italian Alien Cooking Show. Benvenuti. So today we're going to make some zucchini carpaccio. I went to the garden, we have a few small zucchini, some flowers from it. Calendula flowers. I love the color of the calendula flowers. It's going to give a little color to the plate. Olive oil, lemons. We have a sun-dried tomatoes, pine nuts, and the Parmesan cheese that we're going to shave on top of it. Let's take a look at the ingredients and let's get started. Zucchini is a summer squash, which can reach 40 inches long. But really, smaller they are, tastier they are. The flowers are edible. There is a male flower and a female flower. Then the bee comes. Oops, that's another story. Anyway, male flowers do not produce any fruit, and they are used in the kitchen instead. Zucchini plants are very easy to grow and very generous. Usually, they are used cooked in many different ways. Since it's summer, I will present different ways of cooking it. Today, we will start with a raw recipe. Let's start preparing the marinade with basil, mint, lemon, the salt and pepper. We can add all the ingredients in the bowl and then we can emulsify the liquid with a whisk. You can add some drop of water to help the process. Now you can slice the zucchini with a potato peeler. Also, you can use a mandolin instead. A mandolin is a kitchen appliance that is very undervalued, kind of like an underdog of the kitchen appliances. If you're looking to purchase a new mandolin or a mandolin, I will attach a link on my favorite one in the description below. Let's mix now the marinade with the zucchini and the sun-dried tomatoes. You could soften the sun-dried tomatoes with some hot water for a few seconds before you add it to the marinade. Okay guys, we have to wait now 20 minutes. I don't know what to do. What do you think? I think we have to sing. Oh sole, oh sole mio. Now let's place the zucchini in a plate so they look like a flower. The sun-dried tomatoes in the middle. Then the calendula petals, the shaved Parmesan cheese, and the pine nuts. You can wilt the flowers of the zucchini in the marinade for a few seconds. You now can drizzle the rest of the marinade on top of the zucchini. Bellissimo e delizioso! So, another dish, easy to make, very summery, refreshing, and try it. Prepare it for your loved ones, and buon appetito.
Ciao a tutti!